Well, it's a miserable wet day outside, windy, and not much I can do on the ferry. I want to look at the steering, but it's not much fun out there. So this is where I sit when I'm working on the computer, ordering materials, that sort of thing. And I've obviously been doing it for a long time because let's have a look at my chair. It's not looking too good. So I have some of this material that I used on the catamaran, upholstering it. I have got a bit of this left, so I might try and recover this today while the weather's lousy. Back should just come out. There we go. Let's just clip in there. Well, it's going to take a while to get this all off. I might as well sit as long as I don't lean back. Take all these staples out. Just mark this bit of foam out. Well, I haven't got any contact adhesive, so we'll try some of this liquid nails, instant nails. Let's see if it'll work. It's not very flexible. Just to hold it in place until I've got the staples will hold most of these things in place. I don't know how successful this will be, but we'll see. Might be a lot of work for nothing. Not much is right, I haven't got the right staples. But anyway, we'll just see how it all goes. It's just anywhere you want. Oh, that looks better. Of course, now I've got to do the bottom. Ah, can't stop now. I've got to keep going. Over the top, and then it'll save me taking it all off. Okay. little bit rough, but it'll have to do. It's going to look a lot better than it did before. Here we go. Corners are a little bit foldy, but this material is not stretchy at all, so just have to live with it. That looks better. Super strange to see it different colour, but I'll have to clean up the base now. Anyway, all good. There we have it. Once more comfortably sat in my chair.